Good morning everyone, welcome back to my channel. It is Monday the 6th of May and we are on our way to Leeds Bradford Airport. We're going on
holiday.
We're going on holiday. Woo woo. Are you excited? We're going on honey hop, honey hop. We're going on honey hop. We're in Tenerife now, yeah.
Did you like the big aeroplane flight? You were just sleeping, you didn't even know we got one, did you?
No, we didn't.
We've been on the aeroplane. We're here now.
No, we haven't been on the aeroplane.
We're joking.
Just been in the car, haven't we, you hot dog?
We're at the car park now, aren't we? Then we need to get over to the airport. We're going on holiday, holiday, we're going on holiday. So we've just handed our suitcases over now, haven't we? And now we're going to go to security. You excited?
Oh,
finally arrived in Tenerife. The boys and Steve are just out here. We're just about to go out and have a little explore, but I thought I would give you a little room tour. So we are staying at Park La Plaza. We stayed here last year and we've come and they've done all the rooms out, so the rooms look so good. I'm really, really impressed. We've got a new room. The other ones were quite dated, so I'm really happy that we've got like a nice modern style room. So I'm going to give you a little room tour before we head off, and then I'm going to put my camera down. But I hope you've enjoyed like seeing us travel to Tenerife from home and stuff. I hope it's been a nice little video. The boys were so, so good on the plane. Woody fell asleep like 15 minutes before we were supposed to land, which is typical. But anyway, they were both very well behaved and I'm going to show you our room. So as you walk in, this is what you see. So we've got this little kitchen area here. We've unpacked and everything now. So we've put all like sun towels and stuff over there. Woody's got a little cot, and then this sofa folds out into a single bed. I just love the room. It's really nice and like plain, but spacious and like really bright. And we've got a telly and stuff over here, and then in this little cupboard I've just popped like all the nappies and everything and shoes. And then we've got our little area out here, but it's not like very closed off. I think everyone's like allowed to go in this like grassy area, and then we've just got this balcony bit at the front, but it's really, really lovely. It looks out onto another hotel and it's just got pretty flowers and stuff. So I've put all the boys' toys down here, hidden away, so you couldn't see them when I did this. But the kitchen area is really, really nice. It's just so bright. Then over here is the bathroom. It's got a big slidey door into the bathroom. The bathroom is, hello, got my shorts on ready for sunshine because it's boiling. So we've got everything out already. Nice little toilet, big sink, big mirror, and then we've just got a big shower. There's no bath, but the boys will be fine with this. We'll just take the shower off there and they'll just play around and have a wash. It won't bother them, I don't think. And then over here is mine and Steve's room. So we've got two single beds pushed together. I hate that on holiday, but that's just what ends up happening all the time. And then over here are the wardrobes, and you can't even like tell that there's anything there. Like, I came in and I wondered where everything was because they were like magic doors, because it all just like goes in together. But we've got all my stuff in here, all organized, and then Steve's got all his stuff, and the boys, some of the boys' stuff's down there as well, all in here. And then I'll show you, I'll quickly just show you out on the balcony. It's not really a balcony, walkway, I don't know, but it's really, really lovely. So there's just like this little area to dry clothes, and then, like I say, all this grassy area is probably for everyone. And then everyone's got their own individual little balconies and sunbeds, and then we come back inside. So that is the end of this video, guys. I really hope you enjoyed traveling with us to Tenerife. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. There will be lots more holiday vlogs to come, so stay tuned, hit subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Bye, guys.